everything else got here. Trust his bike. After the sprocket almost fell off, the pipe fell off.
Yeah.
Dude, this is kind of, it's kind of sketchy.
It's super scary.
Yeah.
There's a lot of off-camber things that I want to, like...
Off-camber, and there's, like, little bumps every once in a while.
Pretty good skills, though.
Yeah, I agree. There's some cool trails that way, too.
Oh, is that in the same...
Yeah.
There's a cool section.
Yeah.
I'm glad they did something like this, so it's, like, no newbies.
Yeah. That TTR was out of control.
This is pretty sweet.
Yeah, this place is really interesting.
Perfect.
It's a little wet.
Some parts are, but...
When you go into a corner, you try and brake,
like, oh yeah, you're like, okay.
There's a lot of like... off-camber.
Like,
out of a corner, you're trying to gas it, and then
all
of a sudden, it's like an off-camber hill.
Alright, now you're gonna do that rock?
What's on the other side?
I'm gonna go look. You're good. There's literally nothing.
Oh, nothing.
It's like perfect. Kind of cool.
It's pretty steep, but...
Yeah, you're up there. Easier than the V... What?
It's really easy.
Yeah, the V tree seems way harder. Four strokes. No, I'm just kidding. I gotta do it. I'm back.
I paid good money for that bike.
$2,000 or whatever? What the shit? Dude, I'm just moving so hard. Yeah. you'll recognize real.
Yeah.
No, okay, we gotta go back. It's probably a sign. Just go. You can do some more. We can take turns on your bike.
You wanna try my bike?
Sure. You can try this. The pipe's gonna fall off.
No, I don't wanna ride that.
Okay. Super off camera. Man, someone is trying and not doing well hill climbing. Okay, he's at the top. Now he starts heading down. Crazy when you're riding up there, it doesn't even like, feel steep. It's just, you're just going really fast.
Yeah,
I know how that goes. All right, let's go back.
All right, Neil and I are in the car. We were just talking about how we haven't been here in a long time and it is a little sketchy, but I think it was just because we're riding faster. Just because we're used to riding faster, but you know, Carnegie is super sketchy. So anyway, thanks for watching this one. Hopefully my bike gets fixed soon so I don't have to lose my pipe all the time.